And I suppose it is permanent in a sense. As in, if they lose a ticket, they can't get that ticket back.